Hi guys, I use a multi-boot computer running Ubuntu and Windows 10, and right now I'm trying to install Windows 10 Creators update, which came out these days. During the install process, I need to restart my computer several times, and after the first restart, I just got this grub rescue screen. In this video, I would like to show you how can you boot your computer using the grub rescue and how to solve this issue. First, I'm using ls command to list my disks. I can see multiple partitions, and because I installed this computer, I know exactly that this partition msdos3 holds the Ubuntu system partition. After you figure this out for your computer, you need to type two commands, which I have a little difficulty because I use a Hungarian keyboard layout, but I need to type in English. In the first command, you have to write the correct partition, which includes the Linux system partition. You have to write a very similar command as the second step. Sorry for slow typing, trying to figure out the English layout. In this command, you have to use the same partition number or ID, and you have to add /boot/grub. Okay, now we test if everything is correct. You have to type insmod normal. If everything is correct, we won't have an error message. Okay, if you see an error message here, it means this partition number is incorrect and you have to repeat all this process and change the number to another partition because you use the incorrect Linux system ID. In this case, I use the correct number, so I just type normal and my system should boot. Okay, now I can continue the installation, but I suggest you to boot the Linux system, and after you logged in, you have to run the update-grub command. Simply in the terminal with root, you have to type update-grub, and the issue should be solved. Thanks for watching.